hope I have pleased you, Excellency.
Get out of my way.
Whatever you say, my prince.
You deserve to have a choice. You would do the same if you could.
Oguo mwemlese, ferayo mwemlese, se blese mblese, mwen pawe somwen.
Adewale, your ambition still gives me pause, but I promised Auguste my help.
What's this?
The forged manifest, or so I am told. One of your famous recruits wrote it.
Joaquin Francois, Henri Marchand, Fortuné Jean. Good. I'm sure you will serve the expedition well.
Louis Gaudin will meet with the harbor master to arrange the remaining affairs of your expeditionary voyage. You may take the opportunity to switch the manifest. At your signal, we will be ready to board.
Thank you. And thank you, Bastien.
Anything for the Mahon of Saint-Domingue.
Papi,
pied. Ne dis pas que ça de ma vie.
Quoi dans le buisson? Sors!
In regards to the Durand Plantation riot. Over the past week, the city of Pontmas has been dealing with the over the city of the Durand Plantation. The issue was
You deserve to have a choice.
The thanks is all mine. And now I must away for a meeting with the harbor master. All in the name of science, of course.
Of course.
Thank you.
day, monsieur. You as well. I trust the preparations are coming along well.
Indeed, sir. As you can see, my men are working around the clock to prepare everything. You may expect a fine vessel fitted to precisely the demands of science and your other activities.
What other activities?
Not worry about the food.
There is only the outstanding matter of your slaves. Do you have the names of the manifest?
Yes, right here.
Come then. You must be itching to inspect everything.
Indeed, I am.
You deserve nothing less. Black flag. They'll be picked to the bone. We must defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. The knowledge is more important than any cargo. Skill in the right wind won't last long. Picture it, Augustine. Once you are trained and our recruits return with these navigational secrets, you will be able to go explore and recruit from any land.
More sail! All sail!
It will be a great temptation. My fight is in Port-au-Prince, Adiwale. I must stay focused.
Build a Maroon Navy, then.
Do not mistake my gratitude, Adiwale. This ship is a grand blessing, an advanced knowledge of the seas, a boon to all cause. But the Mawon do not crave an empire, only independence over our own territory.
Very well, Augustine. But not my name. You will be fit to command me, but one ship of many, when our work here is done.
Adamant. Please be friends.
Oui.
On te ferait là-bas.
Thank you. You will not regret this.
You deserve to have a choice.
I'm begging you! Stop!
Next time I get my hands on you, you won't...
Ade, Augustin has learned of another slave ship to intercept. I beg you to reconsider.
Special orders from your sometimes confidant, the governor.
No, it is as I feared. With all the slaves you have freed, the French are in panic.
Let the French live in the fear they earned.
It is not so simple. Curfews are strict. Punishments are harsher and more frequent. You help the ones you freed, but at what cost to the ones you can't?
A small price for independence. The sooner Augustine's revolution comes, the sooner all slaves will live in peace as free people.
Gouverneur de Fayette threatens retaliation.
Then he is behind this.
No, Adwali.
Not another word. I don't want to hear it.
Ready to fire, Captain!
Fire!
Ready here!
Fire!
Sink the ship!
We must act fast!
Drop!
Sails out!
Hold it!
Fire!
Ah! Awaiting order!
Fire!
Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
Trim to scratch those sails!
Ease off the wind!
Blue the forebends! Captain Ade, I think we must act fast.
I'll go below. Return to the ship and prepare to receive survivors.
gouverneur de Fayet. I thought I understood his indifference. I did not anticipate the extent of his heartlessness.
You tried to warn me. We are all guilty. The governor will pay with his own life. My creed demands that I see to it.
C'est la main. C'est raté. Revenge is cold comfort. Once the fire is gone, another tyrant will take his place.
His death must give this generation of warriors hope. They must not abandon the goal of independence.
And the death of these souls? Some barely knew life.
We will always mourn them.